Good early morning, low roller scraps, September 13th, 2019. Seem to be doing a lot better off camera and when I'm not talking. So last night I had my original buy-in. I had been up, you know, a couple $100 down. I just had 50, or I had $100 and lost $50 last night in a pretty short session. Been playing this morning, quite a few hands. Everything just feels more natural and relaxed when I'm not talking playing. So anyway, I got back up 200, 25, 50, 260 bucks. Just kind of playing casually and So basically what I thought I might do is I'll take a few more hands because I'm not done playing. But probably not going to talk, so just watch and follow along and see if maybe I can do about the same or better. Who knows? Still up 175 from initial buy-in. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys have a great day, great weekend. And gals, thanks.